¿Compraste algo?
Todo, yo compro un montón de cosas.
Lineal, ¿conseguiste el lineal?
No.
We put the video on the internet of some of the other ham fest.
Yeah. You just gotta search for YouTube PA.
Yeah, I like the videos. You did a good job.
Both of mine are hub motors. I want a mid motor. I like the Yamaha.
One with the lights and fenders on.
I don't know if you.
The D-Star, but even if you're not a D-Star, it does have GPS, and it can scan nearby repeaters.
And I knew all that when I bought this, and I still bought this.
And it's the best price radio in its class, as far as like compared to like the Yaesu 400 or Kenwood 710. They're hundreds of dollars more than the 5100. The 5100 is not as expensive as those. Maybe $100 more than that.
Bueno, vamos a dar la vuelta para allá.
Oh, I remember those phones. $5.
Yeah, how you doing?
I'm okay.
I doubt you get a signal.
You want a chair?
dollar.
I might maybe catch him. Okay. What was it that he bought?
I don't.
He bought the radio.
I've had it for years. I bought it when the fire company was still on low band, thinking I was going to convert it. Never
also
did.
Also on low band?
I'm pretty sure it's on low band.
Okay.
I don't have it. I bought it.
She came out and you were on her case about contract says they all have to be generals and she wasn't a general. So
yeah.
I, you know, I'm an examiner. My club gives exams every month.
Mm-hmm.
And so she came out to my exam session and she said for the general, flunked it.
Buy it all.
So I gave her, said, you want to take it again?
Yeah, but apparently she finally got it. How much you want for the dog?
Not for sale.
Not for sale. Hi.
Tubes. Hey, Mick, what's in the tubes? Ivy?
For years, transferred to the power plant down there. And
assuming you don't want to stay.
When I retire.
Yeah. Something about my life.
Now, do you, wait a minute, do you need a cable?
You have a cable?
I think I do. And I don't. That's where
I didn't throw it in.
I don't know.
But it's just having three conductors.
Walking around on, I'll see him over there. That's his red truck.
Why did you tell me this?
Why?
How much you asking for the RC2995 over there?
Well, that's my personal radio.
Oh. And what are you going to sell it for? Why are you selling this? Your personal radio. You're supposed to keep it at home, right?
Well, but I've got, if you knew how many radios I had, I got to quit. But,
I was going to clean it up, and that mic goes with it. That's brand new. It's always been
done. How much you asking for that?
You going to sit down before I tell you?
No.
Huh?
What you want, a 2,000?
Oh, not that much. I need that one's a 2011 or 2012 one. Uh-huh. And it's variable. It's 4 watts to 40.
I have one of those.
Yeah.
How much you looking for that one?
$1,250.
Damn, bro.
Yeah.
I paid brand new for my like 900 bucks with everything.
Yeah.
Woo! I think you're gonna keep that forever in your house.
Well, no. Have you got the?
I got everything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What would you pay for?
Like $800.
$800?
The guy on Florida. Screwdriver. Make it for me.
Oh, screwdriver. Mm-hmm. Callie.
From Florida, yeah.
Yeah. He done that one.
How much you want for that one?
Hey, he done this one.
Huh?
He done this one.
Yeah, yeah. It's gone. With the blue.
He done this one.
Yeah.
The mic stuff is over $1,000. I think that radio was $759 back then.
Yep.
I've got over $1,000. Have you got the new
one? I have mine like 2 years ago. I don't know if it's the new one.
It's the new one.
Yeah.
That's the old one. That there's got the real deal then. Yours has got the for the peels or
it's really nice, man.
Yeah. But it ain't got the same peel this one.
I don't know.
No, it's got the Khabib.
Okay. I have to go, man. See you later, guys. It's a big ham fest. I gotta start walking again. Bye-bye.
That is a fully functional.
Let it play with it.
Really?
I just want to move along. The heat sink itself is priceless.
Any idea what the shower rating is?
Oh, sorry, it's okay.
But I have seen a lot of it's for 900.
Our next prize winner is Wayne, Kilo Delta 4, Whiskey India Echo. KD4, Whiskey India Echo, Edinburgh.
I just bought like gazillions of them.
Oops, sorry. Hey, my friend, you got a lot of knife ears. Damn.
Yeah, I bought a bunch of those bags. He called me friend. He must want money from me.
I want a discount when I come back, okay?
I'm trying to think of the name of that company.
I saw
How you doing?
You got a good deal on that one?
Wow. Yeah, you did do okay. You
need some. No, man, no.
You need some?
I spent my money already, man.
Come on now, you need some.
I want the ready over there. Oh. If he give me a good price, I'm going to take it home.
I got one other guy says he's coming back too, so you guys all need to table and haggle it out.
200, is it 200 watts or no?
I don't know. I don't think it is.
Okay.
I really don't think it is for a reason. Anyway. All three? Okay.
I know the different bands.
But. Yeah, I honestly, it's from an estate. I have no idea of the condition. So I offered, there was another gentleman here that was looking at all three of them. I offered them all three.
Bear on the shelf. Or the fucking tail line. I'm great for that.
They were too fast. They never figured to slow. They had to slow down to find that peak.
Yeah.
Go ahead fast.
800 feet. Right. That doesn't work very well.
I'm still looking. I didn't see. I don't know if you want anything, so I didn't see.
There's probably 6 meter radius. Okay.
No problem there. Yeah, that's. I'll bring you. So get write down your email somewhere, and I'll run a clock.
Live streaming or are we just recording?
Just recording for YouTube.
Oh, okay.
Huh. Yeah. Just asking what
crazy. I can imagine.
I got to go home and show some results for my efforts here today for my wife. She's a patient woman, but not that patient. It's a combination AM generator, FM generator, and it's got a vertical oscilloscope.
Yeah.
And they're internally tied together so that you can do AM, FM, TV alignments with it.
Thank you.
It's anti-gravity. It failed the test. It said, you might break the handle.
Somebody got their first fender. Going. No, you need the other end.
Oh, darn. Oh, yeah. Well, even if it worked, I didn't want it.
Bristol, PA, right?
Booster shot. He's had like three of them. I'm like, Dad, you don't need to get all those damn things.
Oh, I guess down to now, right? You're sick for a couple of days and you'll be all right.
you don't know what you're
I'm down to okay.
The history behind this is I got put thrown in some chicken coop that my daddy
so I switched between them.
Best thing I've got there. Oh, this is 6 o'clock.
Yeah, right. Yeah, all the rocks I've got. 5 foot, 6 feet, whatever you want.
Yeah, make your bed.
Don't point that towards us and break.
You're gonna be okay, my friend.
And that was left over.
So it's yours.
You want to buy it?
Let me look at it.
I'll put it right there because it works.
I mean, I do know the federal government is that way. What happens if you get something?
What about Bill?
Yeah.
Bill's one of the best employees we have. I hate to lose him.
How much you asking for this cable?
Mm-hmm.
How much you asking for this one?
15. It's a Heil.
For Heil, right?
Heil. Okay. Funky.
For Jason, right?
Huh?
Jason radios?
For easy. Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know where he's from.
This handheld you see right here, $150, guys. This, and it's not, the red of it's 80, but the one I got to touch, the XBR 6580, I don't know if you've seen it, but, you know, it's got the full screen, it's got the pad,
everything. The first one I bought, my telephone on my truck.
Thank you very much. Oh, would you like a pen?
This is a satellite, huh?
You're the one who does ballpoint. Everybody uses ballpoint. The NC-125 is complete. Manual.
You don't have the radio, the satellite radio?
I do, yes. There is one here.
How much you asking for those?
Well, I would say that if you want to take, I have the antenna.
Mm-hmm.
There's also, let me see here. For the two boom boxes, I'll sell it all as one. I have extra antennas.
Okay.
For the boom boxes, power supply, and everything. I would say for the whole thing, I would take... I would ask,
you see a lot of roosters.
How about 15?
15. I'll let my friend know, okay?
Check with your friend.
He's here.
And you know where to find me.
Yeah.
Thank you. Wait.
Good luck. Do well.
None of this is mine. Oh. Let me see what he's got after all.
Gotta take that though.
I'll pass them.
If you don't mind, tell me.
Hey.
That works the point,
Yeah, you
As it goes out, I'll remember that. It was just funny. That's why.
But sure enough, it made, and so.
That's the best thing about this.
That's the best. Not just the sales, but seeing old friends.
That's 50 ohm coming in. If you have a 50 ohm going into the sampler, then after coming off the road, it could be one neg before you put it into the sampler.
I've always, it's like, I have UHF stuff, but it just sits on the shelf.
Well, that's like I said, I'm like this Jim Morris operator. $35 for 2 years.
Yeah, I'll be getting that one next. We've got a couple of Jim Morris Chippensburg,
Pennsylvania. Today, he is at the announcer's table with longtime SDARC member John Pinone, November 4, Mike Mike. This individual, at the announcer's table, and if you'd like to meet and greet with him, we'd love to see you. Thank you.
So now you'll have things. Who functions that are
voy a dar la vuelta aquí para allá, tengo que la gorra.
I've been meaning to. It's nice. The irony of it all is I'm driving through Dayton on Thursday.
I go out on Wednesday.
No. This Thursday because I'm driving to Minneapolis.
You're either late or early.
I'm not going to Minneapolis. Not this year, obviously. It's already gone.
You got to try to
I've heard. I've heard a lot of good things.
Oh, that's good. Oh, I can't wait.
Who's transporting that guy in that chair over there?
Oh, you mean...
Jose.
No, I'm
Finally, red.
Oh, yeah, that's the Zygoo. Yeah, Zygoo's got it. Cool, man.
You got it brand new? What am I
doing? No, it's not brand
new. Put the thing protected.
Yeah, I got the IC 7.
How is that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Excuse me?
And the only reason they're that price is that I don't want to take them back to my basement.
I know.
He steps up and he says, you know,
looking out.
You know, I was talking to that guy, he had a great idea. And I was fucking
anybody asked me. I know.
What happened?
I think he said it was $50 to take pictures.
Wait, I'm taking video. How much is video? You think it's going to be a little bit more?
Oh, for me, it'd probably be $100.
Oh, man.
Got to make some money, man.
Yeah, yeah, I know, man. That's a 950, right?
That is.
How much you want for that one?
Making off.
I don't know.
You know what it is. What's it worth?
I don't know.
Hold on a second, Scott.
How?
950.
950. In case somebody asks me.
How you doing? MCS 2000 UHF.
Tell me what you don't need and I probably have
it. Safe for you.
I got a 13 picked up my arrow antenna.
Okay.
Bought it. Getting off the side. I need to get back in front of you.
That's what always happens.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning, good morning.
Okay.
dental. Good morning. I think the dental, it was only for parts.
Being filmed. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
It's just one set of twice. It's just one set of twice. But it's pretty fast.
Is this going on YouTube?
YouTube, yeah.
All right.
Motorola stuff and all that.
Need any cables or anything like that.
How are you doing today?
Good morning. I'm okay.
Good.
Oh, my God.
Did you see anybody you knew?
No.
Not even
know. Let me see. 7300.
How many did you do?
I don't know. I actually designed them.
How much you asking for this radio? Sorry, how much you asking for that one?
$700.
$700. How much for the 7300 there?
You work with
them.
$900.
Okay.
No, these are. If these are what I think they are, they
Right. And
anyway, it's hard enough to lose loved ones.
It's a lot of micro, yeah, for Motorola.
Our next door prize, November 3, Whiskey Papa Sierra. Warren, that's November 3, Whiskey Papa Sierra. And still looking for Steven, Whiskey 4, Hotel Uniform. If you know Steven, Whiskey 4, Hotel Uniform, maybe he's a tailgater, please inform him that he has won a prize. Thank you.